can't shoot inside the gate.
What's this? Is that the gas station?
Where?
Right there.
Yeah.
What's that purple troller thing on the map in front of us?
I'm not sure. I've never done any of those things.
I think it's like missions. We could go to it. I wonder if it's like those racing things that you can use. Let's go to it. But it's a boat race or some shit. Like in here. It says RC. Oh, it's an RC thing. You wanna do it? It's a race or a time travel thing. Are you coming?
If I join it, if I go into it, it's not going to let me join yours.
Says this time trial requires an RC. You can purchase one. Oh, I can't do it. I don't have one.
I don't either. You want to go do some tennis again?
Yeah, we can. That's fun. And I would think both of them kittens are females because both of their private areas look just the same, so.
I'll mark down tennis first.
Did you mark it?
Yeah, I'm marking the closest one.
I'm driving the same speed.
Or there's this one over here, so.
So we're on straight. These cars go slow.
Yeah, I think they go about 15.
Well,
the car that we're driving goes about 210, I believe.
Damn. I'm driving like an AI. Oh, it's green, so I can go. Fuck on, this bitch needs to go on. The fuck out of my way. Fucking trying to cut me off and shit. Fucking bastard. What the fuck? Why are they hitting me?
I having the gun out.
That explains it. Oh shit, we gotta go this way. Are we gonna go?
Yeah.
Oh fuck. We almost hit some. And then we hit the fucking pole. Again. No, I think we have to go which way?
This way there's an entrance. I'll join it and then I'll invite you.
You can do a shorter set. You don't have to do 5 sets, I don't think. If you don't want to do it that long, it's up to you.
It's fine. So this way, this time you have a chance on winning.
So I can beat you.
I mean, I'm still gonna try, so.
Oh, Logan's teacher messaged me back.
Yeah. Damn.
Alright, hold on a second. I'm gonna message. Look at what she said. His teacher. It says he can bring a treat bag as long as it follows the guidelines. I posted in the newsletter last week, no cupcakes because they are not individually wrapped.
Just wrap them.
I can't.
Damn.
I just said to how many kids are in his class, because I can do treat bags. I think we still have a lot of treat bags left over out there, and then all I have to do is buy them a bag of big bag of candy for $20. And
true.
Send it to them. And then all I have to, and the candy's always wrapped when you buy them. And I'll just put it in a Walmart bag and his book bag and I'll tell her that the treat bags are inside the Walmart bag for each kid to get a bag. But I'll have to see if there's any more treat bags outside. I think there is. Because I think he's only got like 14 kids. Did you put money in this?
No.
You didn't?
But you had served?
Yeah.
I didn't even notice.
Huh. You got Madden?
Who?
Madden. It's a football game.
I don't think so.
You got any soccer games?
No.
Can't wait to get your package together next month. How bad am I beating you?
I had no idea.
Oh shit. Fuck. Oh, he's got 18. Okay.
That's not bad, still.
What the fuck?
How did I win it?
She said if the number changes, I'll let you know. And I said, so candy is allowed. And then I said, okay. I mean, because he's going to get to wear his costume on the 28th, which is this Thursday, I think. Oh, shit. I need a fault.
How come our circles are orange?
I don't know. No!
Not gonna lie though, it kinda looked like I hit it with my foot.
Yeah, I'm gonna text Robin and ask her, do we still have treat bags left over? I can go back into the Dollar Tree, I mean not Dollar Tree, but the Dollar Store and buy those big bag candies, because they sell them there. And I have $121 left on food stamps.
Damn.
I spent like $80 yesterday at the gas station on junk food.
Yeah, I heard.
Yeah. So we got plenty of junk here at the house. Alright, she said, this teacher's texting me. She said, yes, you may send candy. We don't have any peanut allergies. Do any candy is fine. Okay, thank you. There are empty bags out there somewhere. I believe they are in the cardboard box upstairs. I'm texting Robin now.
It's alright. I'm not like them in the party yesterday. I don't mind you texting or taking calls.
Yeah, I heard everything they fucking said because my headset's really loud and I was sitting right next to Logan. That's why I even mentioned before I even brought it back up. I was like, I heard everything y'all said while Logan was on the mic.
And I think that's why they had gone silent afterwards.
Yeah, because they knew, like, you could tell I was getting ready. That one girl, you could tell, Adeline, she's like, sounds like she's about ready to slap some people.
Yeah.
Was they thinking I was being rude, or they think I thought they were?
I don't know. Probably both?
Did I sound like I was being a bitch?
No.
Exactly. Well, if you don't fucking run your mouth when someone's not on the fucking mic, then you shouldn't have any problems out of me, you know? I just told her, I said, okay, I need them for Logan to take to his class October 28th. I have to get a big bag of candy. Oh, shit, just threw my phone. So in a minute, I'll go out there to the building while I can so I can find it. And then I can call you on my phone so you can talk to me while I'm out there real fast. It only takes like 5 minutes to go out there and look for it. That way I can make sure we have 18. And then I have to use the twisty thingies. They should have it with it. If not, I can use... I can just... I don't know. I'll figure it out.
Tie them.
I need you, sir, or it's gonna...
Oh.
Yeah. So we can finish this.
Too busy, trying to understand what you're saying and stuff.
Yeah. That's how many sets how... do we have?
It's 5 sets.
Yeah, but how many have we done?
So far, we're still on the 1.
Damn, that's so forever. Fuck. Well, we could back out of it just so I can run out there real fast and have that taken care of. And I'll call you on my phone so you can still hear me on the phone.
Alright. Let me quit so this way...
Yeah, because it's gonna like... It's gonna like... Counts or something. Yeah, she said, how many do I need? And I told her 18. I mean, I like his teacher. I'm calling you on Messenger right now. I'm gonna I can FaceTime you, but if for some reason it... Oh, I took it off my Wi-Fi, so it shouldn't. Are you connecting? Is it letting you connect?
I'm not even getting a call.
Alright, I'm calling you. Like, actual calling you, so that way it won't fuck up as bad. Are you getting it now?
Right now my tablet's on black screen.
Unlock it.
No, it's like on black screen because of it trying to respond.
Oh. Well, then you call me. It says you're offline. And I could see, I would take you on my headset, but it'll probably cut off, like, because it's pretty good, like, distance.
Question, if someone's trying to call you, and,
Oh, the 28th is in 2 days. That's on Wednesday. The 28th is on Wednesday. This Wednesday. I thought it was Thursday.
Damn. Mm-hmm.
So what do you need me to do?
Oh, I was asking if this is like jealousy or something when someone is trying to call you but you say that you're on the phone and they just say, let me guess, and then say the name, because I was texting Kaylin, and she was wanting to call for some reason, and I had said that I'm currently on the phone with someone, and she said, let me guess, Crystal? Is that like jealousy or something?
Probably. Just be like, yeah. Just tell her, be like, yeah, and? Why does it matter?
That's what I did. And my tablet's still on a black screen. What the hell? I think I might need to lock and unlock.
Do what?
Yeah, my messenger went completely down, so...
So you just want me to run out there real fast and just come right back?
I should be able to call you
right now.
What
about Snapchat? Will it work on
Snapchat?
Snapchat
barely works for me. But Instagram usually does, because that's where me and Kaylin talk off of.
Yeah. I'm looking. Didn't you message me on Instagram?
I don't think so. Let me find you since I'm pretty fast at finding people.
Yeah, I found you. I said hi to you. Did you get my message on Instagram?
Yeah. I'm trying to go up to it, but your messenger is messing me up. Sure.
It says it's contacting.
Text join.
Alright, I'll be right back. Can you hear me?
Yeah. But I got into another one.
Alright. I enjoyed this. So what do you think?
About?
Me.
I think it's cool.
Really?
Yeah.
I think you can too. Every morning I look, whenever it's like 5, something, 6 o'clock in the morning, I'm like, is Angela on? I look every single time to see if you're on. And if you're not, then I text you. But sometimes when I see you on, I fucking text you anyways and be like, I'm on.
I mean, like, I keep my PlayStation on and I usually go to sleep with YouTube on, playing some music.
Yeah, but do they care that you play music and stuff since y'all all three share a room?
Sometimes, but I don't really, so... So this way you don't have to drive or walk all the way over here, I'll just start the match back up.
Oh, I'm already in your session.
Yeah, but your house is a pretty good distance from the tennis place.
Oh, do you want to do a different thing on here?
I just joined for the tennis. Let me get out. Like, what were you thinking?
What's that Miss T thing? Is that anything you can do, or is it just like a building?
Miss T?
Yeah, it says spray it on in, spray it on, or whatever. Spray it on. I think it's just a building, because I don't see it, like, lit up on the map.
I don't know. Do you want to do some arena stuff?
What's the arena?
It's like free for all, but with cars. Do you want to try that?
Is it where, is it like where you can make money?
Yeah.
Okay.
And let me quickly go to you. I hate that it's raining. These tires usually lose a lot of traction. I have a feeling that Kaylin is a bit jealous.
I don't care. If she joins the party, I have to unmute her because from yesterday she was annoying as fuck. Well, tell her I'm not on the phone. Not on the phone, so she will have a fucking black ass when you're on the fucking party. Thirsty ass bitch. Do I seem jealous to you when it comes to you playing girls or not?
No.
Do I act like it's a big deal?
Not really.
Exactly, but it's not. I mean, it's not like you're dating her, and you can't anyways, because she's 12. This is fading. Oh, that's fine. Do you like my music? Can you hear it? Can you hear it?
Not really.
Alexa, turn up the volume. Can you hear it now?
All I hear is the instrumental.
Alexa, turn up the volume. Guess how many people seen my story on Snapchat?
15?
No. Way more.
Way more?
Yup.
Like, how many more?
147.
Holy hell!
And that's all females, except for like my family members. They're boys and they're like, I'm a legit related to, you know? Yeah.
There's this job right here. Here comes the monsters. It's when there's a group that need to run away from monster trucks, and I believe the group are in, what were they called? Coopers? And why is this one also Here Comes the Monsters? Are they all Here Comes the Monsters? I think they are. Yeah, they are. So do you want to do this?
Is it, or is it where we outrun the dump truck or monster trucks?
Yeah.
Yeah, we can.
Alright, enter.
About like, I think 2 o'clock is when I'm gonna go clean like the floors. Like, she wants me to sweep and like wipe down counters, which is all she asked for me to do. Oh, okay, enter. I entered. Cause I have to get Logan off the bus. I have to go out there towards the bus to get him off at 3:15.
Alright.
Yeah, I can, but can you hear?